Andrew Sisters songs, the Sisters of Swing, I believe.
Yeah.
And then about 3 years ago, she moved to Los Angeles. So she's just getting a foothold here, but she's delightful. She brings swing to every song she sings. You're going to hear a lot of her originals tonight, but if you go on YouTube, you'll actually see that she's done jazz versions of Beatles songs, which are incredible, wonderful. She's delightful. You're going to love her music. KATHRYN HOPKINS is here.
Hi, everybody. Nice to be here. Thank you so much, Dave, for that wonderful introduction and the opportunity to come here tonight and play some original music. It is a first time for me. As Dave said, my roots are a little bit more jazz, so and I sing a lot around, but this is kind of a new thing to play the piano and do some original music as well. So I hope you enjoy it. I'm looking forward to sharing some of it with you. And I'd like to introduce my guitarist who's accompanying me tonight, Al Garcia. Al also has a fairly extensive career in different genres of music, and he's one of those musicians that can pick up an instrument and after 6 months it sounds like he's been, you know, playing it all of his life. So he's very talented and I'm very happy to have him with me here tonight. Okay, this will be interesting to see probably here. Okay, I'm gonna try it anyway. So this first song that I'm gonna do it's inspired, it's called Antidote, and it's kind of a love song, but it's, you know, love has many aspects to it, and there are lots of different kinds of love, and, you know, we all get different things from different people, so it's kind of inspired by a combination of that. Thank you. do, do, do.